organizations were trying to speak out, and were now misinterpreted by the Eagle Center.